guys, today I'll be doing a video on Pong, and I hope you enjoy. Yeah, give me. Ah, crud. Ah, crud. Give me a sec. Dang it. I'll be playing it with the Atari. It's kind of glitched on me, so yeah. So this is the Atari, as you can see. Yeah, it's the logo. Yeah, this really goes from us. Not very maneuverable, because this is like as much as I can move it forward. If I can get good view, and then like, not very maneuverable. You learn to live with it once you play it, and you can kind of make out the game. Are we playing today? So, can I put you back here? Can I put it back here? Maybe that one? Yeah. You can see the game I'm going to play, and I hope you enjoy. So I'll be playing Pong today, like I said. I'll be playing level 1, because that's where I'm best at. So if I just start off here. Yeah. In Pong, the first one at 21 wins, I think. So, now there's a cheat, I know. But I'm not sure if it's going to work for me this time. It usually doesn't. Considering the fact of how good my cheats are, but like, sorry, I had to reset because this thing isn't working right, and oh my god, did I do it? Oh my god, I think I figured it out. Is it gonna work? Yes, guys, so this is a cheat. What? He did not do that. What? Oh my god. Okay, try this again. Try again. Gotta move up a teeny bit. Move up by a pixel. Okay, I think this is gonna work. No! Oh god. I'm not even gonna try this cheat anymore. I think I need to be like right here. Okay, I'm resetting this and I'm gonna see if I can work out the cheat. Oh, what do you know? That one works for me. How are you doing this? It's a CPU and it's like you know my every move, so trying. No. No. You're not getting past me. This isn't work. This isn't how it works. No. No. No! Haha, sucker. No. Hey! Yo. Boom. Shot a flash. Burn. How are you doing this? Oh, you can see the glitches. This Atari is actually kind of old. This isn't the first time I played Pong. But it is my first video of it. So, yeah. And yes, I am getting beaten up. My butt's getting beat off right about now. But I mean, come on. Okay, I'm resetting. Hopefully, I can beat this guy. Sorry about this reset, though. It's all with a cheat and me trying it so many times. It's, yeah. How do you, like, you know I'm gonna go up, and then you throw the balls. I'm watching you, CPU. Yeah, I'm watching you. Oh, come on. Do you have, like, any... Does the CPU have weaknesses, guys? Can you, like, check that out for me? Can somebody check that out if CPUs have weaknesses, or, like, cheat codes? Because there's, like, no cheat code in this game. Oh, God! That was it? I was, like, right... Do you guys see that? See how that worked? I was, like, right here, I think. Oh, fuck. He did it again! Every time I try the cheat code, he, like, cheats me off. It's like cheating me off my own cheat code here. Yeah? Does that make sense? No? No, you aren't. Yeah. I saw that coming. Whoa. Ha ha. You didn't see that coming, huh? Huh? Gonna move with the ball. But the ball too fast. Can't stay. Derp. You can actually chart the CPU's movement, to where he's gonna throw the ball and where he is too. It's a very relative use thing when he gets the ball. I've seen people do it. It's see how he's moving down there? Yeah. So yeah. You gotta use your opponent's weaknesses to your advantage. Turn his strength against him. Kung Fu Panda. I do not do moving rating yet. I'm hopefully gonna work on that, but you know. But yeah. So use your opponent's weaknesses or strength on itself, and you'll be good to go. Master Wushi Sushi or Wushu or something great, like some Chinese name. I don't even know what it is. It's like Master Wushi. There's Tigress and Praying Mantis. That's a pretty like easy name to remember. Praying Mantis. Remember the bug. Praying Mantis. I think there's like, who else is there? I can't remember. Viper. Pretty easy. And then the monkey dude. I don't even know who he is. I'm pretty sure his name's just Monkey. I'm not sure. And then there's Poe. I'm not sure about this, but I bet you if somebody like looked it up, Poe would mean like eat or food or fat in like Chinese or something. I don't know. Maybe? I don't even know if that's possible. Wait, why am I talking about a movie? I'm playing a video game. What's going on here? What is this, a movie game? Or is this like a video movie? Nah, it's like a movie game. Let's wait for while we talk about Kung Fu Panda. Sushi Wushi. Oh my gosh, guys, from Tokyo Soul. Sushi Wushi. Yeah. Oh, and I would like to actually, yeah. I got nothing. I need to do something in my life. Yeah, so I was destined for great things. And here I am playing a video game from 1900s. The 1960s? Does anybody know when the Atari was made? Can you please tell me? Because that's like the only thing I don't know right about now is when the Atari was made. And since what are the games from anyways? Was it like 1970? 1960? I'm not sure. Something like that? If you guys have any idea, can you tell me? I have no idea where Ataris are from, too. Like, there's the company Atari. And then everybody says it's supposed to be like 230,000 games per an Atari. Pfft, you're right, like that's possible. This Atari only holds 10 games. It's like the newest version. Except for it's like Atari Flashback. I think that's like the newest version of it yet. Well, no, I think this 1980s to 1990s, I think it was. Yeah, I think it was something like that. Some games like that. I can remember because when I bought it. Why am I talking when I should be listening to this game? And I'm 4 points behind this guy. I'm paying like no attention to the game. This dude's just beasting me. Can somebody give me a computer weakness to how CPUs like do this? No, he did not. I hate you, CPU. Yeah, saw that move coming. Bounce back. And here we go. There we go. Going down. How did you block that? That move was like completely unblocked. Seriously, CPU. Hope it win. Probably not though. I have never been beaten by the CPU in this game before. Oh my god, one more time and he's gonna beat me. 21 points and you win the game. No! Oh, crud. Anywho guys, that's my video. Hope you liked it. And yeah.